Who's a clever skeleton, then? Remember that there are many more secret areas like this throughout the land of Gallimere, some offering more than just treasure. Want to be faster on your feet? Want to be able to bash down walls by charging into them? All you have to do is defeat the evil guardians of the graveyard and gain this new ability. You will never know why you left the grave without it. Thank you.
Has changed outside the necropolis. Pearls go this way, pearls go that way. Nasty, painful death waits round every turn and over every hill. Bon voyage.
Fortescue! Some of the other chaps wagered Zarok would be using your ribcage as a toast rack by now. But I knew you'd pull through. Here, I have a little extra something here I can give you. Could help the old quest. You want it?
The scarecrows are almost unstoppable, so don't be a hero. If you can't beat them, try trapping them while you make your escape. Using your new Daring Dash ability should help you get ahead of them quickly.
Thank you.
Beware of mischief makers and metal machines. Who knows what dark sorcery brings their metal limbs to life? It would be good to see the back of such menaces.
Thank you.
These fields are home to many mad machines, yet the most bizarre of them is housed within this barn. Kulkatura, the Serpent Lord, yearns to fight alongside you, but has been captured by Zarok and sealed within a chest. Free this mighty spirit and earn a powerful ally. Death waits in the cornfield. Pick your route carefully and do not linger in the corn. The corn-cutting machine is missing a part. A cog fell off this miracle of modern agriculture, and it hasn't worked since.
To Galamir's favorite side dish. Step inside and understand the true horror of fruit gone bad.
Fortescue, you jawless arrow magnet, what are you doing back here? What? Call me Mr. Woden the Mighty. How I pity the people of Galamir, that their fate should once again be in the hands of a chump like you. Still, I suppose it's not fair to take it out on them. Take my sword, and do try not to stab yourself in the foot. You know, I've always had my doubts about you, Fortescue. You're just not carved from hero material.
Oh,